Hi, I'm Dr. Cary Goldstein. I'm the founder of the Goldstein Dental Center here in Atlanta, Georgia. With an anterior crown preparation, we're going to go back to using our ball diamond. It's 1.5 millimeters thick, so we just want about a half a millimeter or 0.7 millimeters going all the way around the margin. We'll go up the incisal edge and over to the lingual surface, and that's going to give us our depth cut. So let's go ahead and place that for now. We're going to stay super gingival. We're going to come down the incisal. This just ensures that we get enough thickness when we're doing our preparation so that the laboratory can make you a ceramic crown or an all ceramic crown, whether it's in lithium disilicate or in zirconia. I'm gonna do that same depth cut on the lingual surface. And the key here is make sure you go up the lingual to get a depth cut there as well.